The vegan light sauce is there on top. These bowls are experimental bowls of noodles and vegan sauces and chili oils and peach habanero. I've not started eating the peach habanero, is burning my face, and before that it was the chili oil that I added cayenne pepper to. There's some coconut milk in with the noodles. That's for the there are ketogenic oils which are used in the brain's biochemistry. So and there are a lot of capsaicin molecules. They're fresh, aged, so there are different forms of capsaicinoids, which are scientifically confirmed to cause apoptosis, cell death of cancer cells, as per publications available at the United States National Library of Medicine at the National Institute of Health. Yeah, there are a lot of ingredients in there, but that should be hot enough. I went with a cheaper noodle this time because I didn't have any of the potato starch noodles left, which I kind of prefer. But these ones aren't bad. It's just that they're all, they're wheat only. So.